father is speaking out against shooters who fired shots into his home near Martin Luther King Street. The father, who wished to remain anonymous, says he heard someone outside the home say, "Don't do it," before shots were fired. According to Carrollton police, two children were inside the home during the shooting, with the youngest being 7 months old. The father says he's still shaken up after the shooting and fears for his safety. Reporting in Carrollton, Philip Smith, UTV 13 News.